What we can say about the origin of Islam in a look of Christian wisdom? You have to remember the context. Christianity spreads all over the world, that is to say, in the Roman Empire. It spreads powerfully because the message is intelligent, the theologians have structured it, but also because it touches the hearts of people with this God of love. It should not be believed, however, that this religion is a source of humility, love, and saints. On the contrary, people in the Eastern Roman Empire in particular make theological discussions almost like football matches. I have such an opinion. And suddenly, the other team is of the other opinion. It almost becomes worldliness. Endless discussions develop on theological points, and we do it with ferocity. We can guess that the Holy Spirit, who looks at the Holy Church and who sees proud hearts full of doctrinal knowledge and without humility, without love, arriving in the other world, that the Holy Spirit will act. And I think that's what's going on, because man, even a Christian, is a man, and therefore as soon as he triumphs, he becomes proud. God arouses in the church an enemy, an adversary. God already does it in the Old Testament, where everything is told in the form of flesh, that is to say, of the carnal kingdom. When Solomon, at a given time, becomes the most powerful of all kings, he reigns over everything, the kingdom of Israel. It has servants in quantity and thousands of women. God raises an enemy to him, and he said to him, "Because you fell in such a pride, I will divide your kingdom in two, and I will do for your descendant." I believe that is what will happen for the Catholic Church, which is in the East. God will allow a man who invents a religion. This is what Christians think. Mohammed, a spiritual man who is married to a single woman, that's true, but who thinks for himself and who puts his human heart in a religion which is less complicated, only one God, where one is in his place. One is not God's friend. God is too big. We are his servant. We submit to him. God will allow this idea, this religion, which is for Christians an heresy, obviously, which is a return in certain points to Judaism, a regression on the message of Jesus with regard to polygamy. He authorizes for women repudiation again, stoning of adulterous women whom Jesus had really forbidden. God would allow this religion to be successful. It would not be successful without God's help. We can say, but it's crazy. It will take Christians whole territories in the Catholic Church. God prefers that. We owe St. John Chrysostom the spiritual explanation for this. He said at one point, even if it is not entirely for Islam, whatever, give me two teams for a chariot race. On one side, you will put the true Orthodox faith with as companion or pride, and on the other side, the other team, it will be heresy with as companion or humility. Guess who will win the race? It is the horse humility. It is this team, not because of heresy which delays it, but because of humility which is more powerful than anything. And this is how Islam, a religion founded by a man, the son of Ishmael, a promise made to Abraham to have two descendants, will conquer in a few centuries all the old Christianities. That is to say that where Christianity was born, it will become lands of Islam in order to serve as a warning to the church that Jesus Christ will love elsewhere, so that it will produce fruit, therefore, in the West Christian, the empire held by the barbarians, in particular the Goths, the Ostrogoths, the Franks, etc. This is how God works. If his gospel does not produce any more fruits in a particular territory, then he gives it to another people so that they carry it high, and it can happen again in France, does not keep its fidelity. God will pass the torch of the gospel to Africa, to Asia, and it will bear fruit. But obviously, before France, as had done the Eastern Roman Empire, eldest daughter of the church, France will produce fruits of wonders, which it will give with the torch to the countries which will succeed.